So we put an AK out of my